we're going to talk about how heat stress may have a role in kidney disease and in chronic kidney disease. So just as you just saw, mean temperatures have increased about 0.8 degrees centigrade and are projected to continue to go up. But although this looks like a relatively small change, it could have a major impact even now. We don't have to project to the future.